Train pull out of Richmond on a cold December night, headed south to Dixie, but this time not to fight. Leah's going to where his auntie breathed her last breath, and take her some flowers and mourn her young death. Here the whippoorwill will sing as the tall pines sway. She's lying there 'neath the Warren County clay.